Joe and Jennifer, I'd like to welcome each and every one of you guys out here this evening to the Munster Performing Arts Center. My name is Stevie D. It's an honor and privilege to be serving as your master of ceremonies this evening. At this time, we're going to ask that you please direct your attention to the door from which you first entered the room, as we're going to go ahead and bring in our bridal party today. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together first up today for our parents of the bride. Give it up for Donna and Bob Skorowski. Parents of the groom, give it up for Rick and Sherry Velderman. And now, folks, please put your hands together for our ushers today. Give it up for Bill Wilberg and Mike Mako. And next up in our bridal party today, we have Steve Toon escorting Gentry Roters. Today we have Rob Velderman escorting Rachel Bazan. And now, folks, please put your hands together for Joe and Christy Boss. And next up in our bridal party today we have Jeremy and Heather Ritzma. And now, folks, please put your hands together for our Maid of Honor and Best Man. Give it up for Christina Velderman and Matt Jigger. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the moment you've all been waiting for, please rise to your feet. I now present to you for the second time today, Mr. and Mrs. Jennifer and Joe Velderman.
So on this lovely autumn day that is coming to a close, your family's here, your friends are too. You now are man and wife. We wish you love and blessings too. Each day
absolute fabulous time out there this evening. At this time, we'd like to invite out Joe and Jen out onto the center of the dance floor, where they're going to go ahead and share their first dance together as husband and wife. The song that they chose for this very special dance this evening is a song called Then by Brad Paisley. Here we go.
not to stay the night that I first met you. You had me mesmerized. And 3 weeks later, in the front porch light, taking 45 minutes, you kissed me goodnight. And the way you
officially late, ladies and gentlemen, one of our groomsmen tonight. Let's give him a big round of applause.